Okay, here I am with the world, and this is a really quick podcast on, well, you guessed it, global geographical issues. So I've got my little world here, it's very nice, and you can see I've got all the different parts of it. What is a global geographical issue? Well, that. A global geographical issue could also be ripping this even more, is an issue that affects or threatens the world. And you see how this has been torn in part? See how it's been torn in two? I can sew this back up, and sometimes we can fix parts of our world. But global geographical issues are things that threaten to change the world in a way that it will never be the same again. Some global issues, such as human issues like AIDS, disease, poverty, those are things that technically have a solution and can technically be fixed. But they're not fixed at the moment. They're still a problem. They're things that, as a globe, affect all of us. You notice that here I've got my planet and I've got a lot of space around it. Global geographical issues, it's important you realise, are not just on the globe. They also include the lithosphere, which is the air, and the hydrosphere, and the areas around the world. They even include space. Do you know that out in space, sometimes we just throw rubbish and it never breaks down, it just keeps going around outside. So, global geographical issues are things that concern our globe, and as you know, they're things we all have to work together to avoid. There are human issues, which involve people, and there are physical things. These involve the environment, the plants, the mountains, the oceans, the things of the world that aren't human. Yep. The ecological dimension is how humans interact with the globe, how humans can make or break the world. And the spatial dimension talks about where the issues are in the world. Maybe they're in the ocean, maybe they're here in the mountains, who knows. So there we go. I hope that quickly explains global geographical issues. They're things that break our world, that are very dangerous, and that we all need to work together to avoid. There we go. That's it. God bless.